And this is the combo. I'm going to be showing y'all how to do. First, I took my Baby Lips by Maybelline and Quenched and just put that all over my lips so that I get them nice and moisturized. Then I took my Estee Lauder lipstick, Sensuous Nude, I'm pretty sure, and I just put that all over everywhere to give it a nice shimmery brown undertone-ish look. Finally, I took a bath and body wash, lip gloss, and grapefruit, and Charlotte Russe, dark red, kind of brownish lip gloss, and I put that on my top and bottom lips, and just rubbed it all together, and then that was my lips, and this went off, it's really easy and simple. That's it. Okay, bye.